Fire starts at a middle school just one day before students return to class. 9 News reporter Jennifer Moore joins us now with the developing details and whether school will be open as scheduled. Jennifer?
Well, Tanya, teachers at Bridgetown Middle School were en route to the school this morning when a fire broke out in one of the science rooms. It happened around 7:30 in the 3900 block of Race Road. A custodian noticed the fire and called emergency crews. No one was in the building except for a few custodians, and they all got out safely. Teachers were scheduled to report today to prepare for the new school year, with the first day being tomorrow. We spoke to the Oak Hill superintendent to see if Bridgetown's first day would be pushed back.
It looks right now that it was contained to a single classroom on the upper floor. As soon as they clear the building and allow us to get in and assess the damage, we will be bringing in an architecture and a structural engineer to evaluate the area. But right now it's looking like we will be able to open school on Wednesday as scheduled, but we'll make that final determination once the engineer has given us the clearance for that space.
Now, the cause of the fire is still unknown. No word yet on the extent of damages. Tanya?
All right, Jennifer Moore, thank you.